حضرت سیدنا عمر بن عبد العزیز رضی اللہ عنہ, at the time of his death he stated that the Holy Prophet صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم's blessed hair and blessed nails, placed them into my burial cloth, reported in Madarij al-Nubuwah. Hazrat Shah Waliullah Muhaddis Dehlvi Rahmatullah Alayh, in his Kitab Anfazul Arifin, within that he wrote about his father Hazrat Shah Abdul Rahim Dehlvi Rahmatullah, and with regards to his father he wrote that the gracious Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam himself bestowed to him his blessed hairs. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to all of us, with regards to the gracious Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam's sunnahs, may Allah make us true lovers. Ameen.